we can see how modern Earth fits into the range of past climates, and it gives us a context for understanding our current climate and what the consequences are going to be of changes in that climate due to man's activities.